45 minutes. 36 joined. Play it safe. Weather right. Update Cedric. Track temperature has dropped 0.0 degrees Fahrenheit to 104.9.
Starting off in P2. Road America, once again. Hoping for some decent results. Car number 7 in P2. No service.
No service.
Set fuel to 5.6 gallons.
Adding 5.6 gallons.
Show standings. Oh, it's fucking Ricky.
Track temperature down to 83.0 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ricky is the guy who blocked me for 5 laps 2 days, the day before yesterday. Or actually yesterday in my race. Unbelievable. All right, car 7 starting up in P2. Low split. Working our way back up to A license.
The air temp is 26 Celsius, 45 minutes.
45 minute race. There we go.
Stay behind the safety car.
Good luck, everyone. Same to you.
I'm looking to win this race. Let's hold it together and see what we can do. Ricky had a pretty decent pace in the last race. He was keeping up with us, even though we were in podium spots and he was in P16. So, we'll see. Me and Ricky had a pretty similar pace, if I can remember correctly. So I'm not going to watch his 990 IR. I'm just going to race, see what we can do. He did spin in front of me on that long straight with the big braking zone, so we'll see. Alright. Show standing. Show standing. Alright, Ricky, it's me and you, buddy. Alright, calm down, get a little pace, get a little routine, make it happen.
Okay, Cedric, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Easy, car on your left. Clear left. Car on your left. Still there. Car left run. Easy, hold your line. Car left. Clear left.
Nice one.
Brilliant. Nice one.
That was an easy pass. Hopefully they'll fight.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
Great. You're in class position number one now.
Stay on it. You're leading. The guy behind has just done a 202.95. The gap behind is now 0.8. behind has just done a 201.81.722. The gap behind is now 1.1. You've just done a 202.26. Sorry, Stephen, I'm backing up a wee bit. I think you let me pass. Behind's increased to 1.1. New fastest lap for Cardoso, 201.70. For refuel will open after 20 minutes. It should close at about 33 minutes.
You get me here. I won't get a fucking stop. I'll break early.
That's the quickest lap for your class.
Well done. New quicker lap time. 2 minute 1.672.
Behind is now 2.0. Well done, Cedric. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. That's the best lap in your class. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
Just trying to concentrate. Apex to the exits. To the end.
That'll make you pucker up.
That was cheap.
The guy behind has just done a 201.54. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Cedric, come on, track limits. The gap behind is now 1.8.
up right there. Lost a tenth.
There's an incident in Kink. Looks like it's Peterson. Yellow flag.
Few laps left.
6.3 laps left in this stint.
Show fuel.
As a car exits in the pits, heads up.
Show standing.
Oh yeah, it really does.
Sector 3 is 0.27 off the base. We're at the halfway point. We think about 10 minutes of fuel left. Of fuel remaining.
Unbelievable, Noah.
away from the guy behind. The gap's now 2.4.
Thank you. Two laps left.
About 4.3 laps left in this stint.
All right, Cedric, that's good consistency. Keep it up. This is brilliant. Keep it up. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. We've been warned about track limits. Okay, Cedric, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
You really thought that was gonna work?
Gap behind is 1.8.
What is wrong with you guys?
Thanks, Chris, for making that easy.
No problem, Seth.
The gap behind is now 1.8.
Go ahead, 24, I'm not going to take it.
Ryan has just been disqualified. Okay, Cedric. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Show fuel. Few laps left.
About 2.3 laps left.
Just done a
201.87. Left side. Clear left.
That was pretty dangerous. That's not how you let someone pass. You give him the inside. I thought he was going to overrun the corner. That's why I went wide right there. Laps left.
Great stuff. Keep
about
it coming, 1. Mate.
6 laps left in this field. Six behind, heading to pits.
Behind's pitting now, very little fuel left. Hit this lap, in this lap. That lap was at 203.06.
laps left in the tank. You need to pit now for fuel. 0.90 gallon. Remaining.
Seconds to your stop.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
The meter turned on.
One liter remaining.
Now 190 90.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
Nice.
You have the mental out on track.
Ran a phenomenal lap. Last lap, pretty decent.
Seconds.
Wow. Easy there, Playboy.
Cedric, this is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes.
All right. About 6 laps to go. I'm like, no, he was about to rap and kill me. Ay, ay, ay. Shit.
The gap behind is now 2.5 seconds.
Diego, how are you so slow on the stretch?
Alright, Cedric, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Smoke weed every day, baby.
Come on, Cedric, just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve, we can win this.
Dude, please just let me pass. I fucking beg of you, otherwise you're gonna wreck us both. You're such a fuckhead!
On your left, clear left.
Fuck, man, that dude stopped right in front of me again.
The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds.
Two laps.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fast, fast, fast.
Back markers. P1's worst dream. Worst nightmare, rather. Should be.
5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Thank you, thank you.
That last lap was a 202.43.
People don't know racing etiquette. Don't pass left, buddy. Let them pass on the inside. Especially when you're coming close to a corner. Jesus. Right. This is a well-deserved victory for Cedric Melbourne. Yes.
Well done, Cedric. Great win. You deserve that today.
I know. I definitely deserve that. I'm fighting to get a win. Cedric Melbourne, pole position.
Move it up.
We'll take that.
Spot.
We will definitely take that victory. Take a victory lap too.
That's really gonna suck the fuck up on the last lap. Was it by himself, or did somebody help him?
I had to finish with 3 incident points.
Fuck you, Diego, you piece of shit.
Oh. Tell him how you're mad, son. Oh my god.
You guys don't want to slow down early. You need to get over on the right side and get out of the way.
Oh, man. He was pissed.
Nah, just let him stop on the track.
What happened to my friend?
He's talking about you there, Lawrence.
You were coming, I was watching.
Yeah, my car's a little beat up because people couldn't find their brake pedals early.
I have victory lap.
I do too. You have 17 minutes to walk on the way.
39 seconds.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
Yeah, I got 14. Two of which were my fault. I just got on the brakes too hard, turn one. But 12.
He said, you Diego. You piece of. Great. Alright, man. So we are gonna take a look at all of the shenanigans here in 1 and a few seconds. No service. All right, let's look at the shenanigans.
That was a good race.
Congratulations, Sid.
Good race.
Short debrief.
Thank you.
We come home with 1.06 gallon.
Well, let's go to the review mode so we can see right to the top. All right, on to the review. It's pretty easy to pass this guy. He didn't put up a fight. He probably knows he owed me from the other day. Ricky Stevens. Let's get the sound effects ready. That guy stayed behind me the whole race. Wide right there, wide. Caught him right here in the turn. Better exit than he did. Yep. A little squirrely right there.
Impressive.
Yeah, nice. I like that. And after that, it was curtains. So now on to the shenanigans. Who has the... Oh, is this going to be a big one? Nope. Has the big crash. Here it comes. Oh! Ha! Jesus.
First blood.
This is great. These crashes are so good. It's happy to not be a part. Oh boy. Oh. Is this my boy again? Oh yeah, Ricky. There you go, Ricky. Position to be fall back to a fourth position. Oh. Right back on the track. Nope. Oh.
Ooh, that's got moves.
Damn. That sucks.
Wasted.
Oh, man, that sucks. You know, you're just going along in your race. Oh, boy. Wrap him. Oh, boy. Oh. What was that? What the hell was he doing? Oh man, it's too many shenanigans. We're just gonna end this video right here, man. We'll be here all night watching these things. Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing or clicking the like button. It'll all help out the channel. Try to put some more content up if you like it. Say something in the comments. Peace.